chapter 2. We on our way to the medical spot. Scaring the rig. Good, shorty.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
This dude's saggy body off of me. God.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Game tends to get creepy when it wants. Up there. Yeah, I will die.
Oh.
Things is everywhere, bro. Like, what the heck? Level 2. It must be the same for that. I don't even have level 1. Hear you. Gotcha. I got 5 nodes. I need this thing to hurt. This is the suit itself. It's okay to be fucked up. I hear you, man. I hear you. Let's get it. That's right. There's something in every room.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis City, this fellow may be our best chance. I can't sign off on that. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
I don't have no stasis. Does this hurt? Yeah, that's his tail. Gotta get out of here. Level 2. hallucinations, nightmares, paranoia. I'm getting patients from all over this shit. And then going. Zero G therapy, huh? Another level 2.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Planet. Counseling services. They got everything on this ship. Well, they had everything on this ship. Love it. It's like one of the illest parts about Dead Space. Okay, back to the mission.
Some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
It's your therapy room.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, hell no. Oh! We out. He is money.
Check it out.
Entering vacuum.
Picture view is crazy. Did I just hurt myself? Alright, I'm alright. Just so my inventory is full. That's schematics. I need that. Okay. I'm gonna have to start shooting. That's what that means. Run up on me like that. Thank you. told myself not to buy none, but that was automatic. Gotta go down there. Should I put that down there? Everybody writing about the vents. Watch the vents. They got vents all through this shit. There's nothing down here. I'm missing nothing. Downstairs with it.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Relocation? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Try to give it time for you to see. Check out the notes. Could always pause it and read it. One thing is, the ship is full of supplies.
Scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. I'm recording. See you later.
They over here praising the marker. They ready to evolve. He had his nice Fallout captain suit and all that. Gotta keep my eye out, man. You don't want to miss out on no items. What's that? Dead tissue. I have two of these, don't I? I need that joint to break legs. No joke. I get bullets like this all the time. Plasma cutter is the main shooter. We outside with it. Or another hallway. This hallway look crazy. You good, bro? Oh. Level 3, my G, I don't even have level 1. I don't even have level 1. Where'd he go? Looking disgusting. Yo, look at that. Babies are still moving. Oh, heck no. Look at the people in the tanks. Like, what is this, the Umbrella Corporation? I already see. Like, oh my god. Whoa. What else is there? Y'all popping up on me? Take it. Money, I'll take it. Damn. They had it the worst.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Nothing at all. I don't want to come back in here at all. Anything worth letting go of? Not that I know of. We're good. this thing right here, man. Yo, he put the shockies on the side, like. We've run out of body bags. We need more people here.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig code, and the computer's all ours.
Level one. Oh, look, the dude got a claw. That's what I need right here. You know what it is.
Nicole Brennan, medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing.
Let's see, without chemical aid. Crazy.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required.
Battery pack. I got too many.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Medically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need. Engineering. Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Goodness. Had to be from him. Whew. Well, on to the next scene. This little shit. Chopped his tail off.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them.
What?
I'll cut them out.
Look like a dangerous little spot. You could, oh my. What?
Showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence.
People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Oh my God. Lady, you wildin'. Level 2. I must have skipped one. Still a little ass down. You don't got no ammo on you, sir? None. I said you can't trust none of those. Get that. Okay. Look at that outfit. That same blue Fallout outfit. Woo! Oh, hell no. What the fuck? Exactly, stomp those bodies out.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Wish you had when you need her, maybe she probably hurt. Level one, huh?
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Clearance confirmed.
Let me get those. What's up?
Clearance confirmed.
Got you. Am I missing anything in here? No. There's a store over here. Well,
security recording retrieved.
Sad, yo. You already know what it means when I do this. Keep a log on all chapters. But yeah, y'all gonna have to stay tuned for the next episode. It's gonna be way more wicked than this one was. You already know. Get your money, people.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Well, till the next episode. Peace out, people.